Every project has a story. There's a beginning, middle, and an end. Today, we'll focus on what might be the most important question within that story. Is the project on track? And to answer that question, we need to discuss a project management concept known as earned value management. Earned value management, also known as project management with the lights on, is based on the principle that past patterns and trends can indicate future conditions. Earned value management uses a combination of formulas to help you clearly and objectively see where your project is headed compared to where it's supposed to be. To understand where your project is heading, we first need to calculate the earned value of your project. But what is earned value, and why does it matter? To put it simply, earned value is an estimate that compares the current level of work completed on a project against the original project budget. Once this figure is calculated, we can then see how it aligns with the planned value for the project. But what is planned value, and why do we need to compare it to earned value? Planned value is the budgeted cost for the work scheduled to be done, which shows how much of the project budget should have been spent at any given point in time. When we compare the earned value against the planned value, it quickly tells us whether our project is on track or behind schedule. To illustrate this, let's imagine a scenario where you've been asked to install 500 new computers in an office. Your budget is $200,000, and you're expected to complete this project within 10 business days. It's day number 8. And your team has just finished installing 350 out of the 500 expected computers. To calculate earned value, we'll go ahead and divide 350 divided by 500, which gives us 0.7. Expressed as a percent, this tells us that it's 70%. 70% of the work has been completed so far. To calculate the earned value, we need to multiply the percent of work completed by the total budget for our project. So we'll take 0.7 and multiply that by 200,000, which gives us $140,000. So our earned value upon completion of day number 8 is $140,000. As mentioned earlier, we want to compare our earned value of $140,000 to the planned value for our project, which was supposed to be 80% complete with $160,000 of the budget spent. The fact that we spent less than what was intended for the project should be a red flag. But to confirm our suspicions, we need to use the schedule variance formula. Schedule variance is used to identify if a project is on track, behind, or ahead of schedule. The formula for schedule variance is earned value minus planned value. If the outcome is 0, that means your project is on schedule. A positive number indicates your project is ahead of schedule, and a negative number indicates your project is behind schedule. So, if we take the earned value of $140,000 and subtract the planned value of $160,000, we get negative $20,000. This shows that our project has a deficit of $20,000, so we know that we're behind schedule. To see the percent of work that needs to be completed for us to get back on track, we need to take it a step further and divide the schedule variance by the planned value. The schedule variance of negative $20,000 divided by the planned value of $160,000 gives us negative 0.125. When expressed as a percent, it's negative 12.5%. It appears we're 12.5% behind schedule, and we're likely to be over budget if things continue as is. Another factor we need to consider is the cost variance if things continue. While schedule variance tells us how much ahead or behind schedule a project is, cost variance tells us if the project cost is on budget. Cost variance is a way for us to check budget performance by calculating the difference between earned value and actual cost. If the cost variance is equal to 0, then the project is on budget. If it's a positive variance, then we're under budget. And a negative number means that we're over budget. Earned value, as we said before, is the estimated amount of money spent so far, which is $140,000. Actual cost is the actual amount of money spent so far, which is $145,000. So if we take the earned value and subtract the actual cost, we get negative $5,000. Our cost variance is negative $5,000. To convert cost variance into a percent, we simply need to divide cost variance by earned value. So the cost variance of -5,000 divided by the earned value of 140,000 gives us -3.5%. As we said earlier, a negative number indicates that we are over budget. And the fact that we know that it's by 3.5% means that we know exactly how off that budget is. At this point, it's likely obvious why earned value management is so important to a project. Earned value management allows us to see the objective truth for where a project is headed compared to where it's supposed to be. That's why it's called management with the lights on. In our example, the project was 12.5% behind schedule and 3.5% over budget. It's clear there are some problems that need to be addressed if we plan to finish on time and on budget, but we can save that for another video.
Did you like our explanation on earned value management? Check out this other recent video from Project Management Academy, and be sure to subscribe and click the bell icon to be notified about our latest videos.